Pope Francis said on Sunday that the day will come when nations will live in peace. He said it will be a great day in which weapons will be dismantled and transformed into instruments of work. What a great day it will be! And this, Pope Francis said, is possible. Let's put a bet on hope, he continued, on hope for peace, and peace will be possible. Speaking to crowds of pilgrims gathered in St. Peter's Square for the Sunday Angelus, the Pope recalled the passage from the prophet Isaiah, who speaks of a time when swords will be broken into plows and nations will live in peace, and reminding those present that this Sunday marks the first Sunday of Advent, the beginning of a new liturgical year, the Pope pointed out that this is a season that renews the horizon of hope. He encouraged the faithful to rediscover the beauty of being on a journey towards the encounter with Jesus and called for the gift of peace. And as the first Sunday of Advent this year also falls on World AIDS Day, the Pope did not fail to make a strong appeal so that all patients affected by the disease may have access to the care they need.
I popoli, le civiltà, le culture.